this could be us. So back to what I was saying. This could be us.
Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Inside his room, while the others were resting, Hinyu upgraded his weapon instead. He combined his cut over spear with a tier 4 immortal weapon. Hinyu's cut over spear automatically becomes tier 4 as well. Meanwhile, for the 7 order immortal pattern, Hinyu gave it to Jairus. This time, Jairus swallowed all the immortal pattern and doesn't left nothing for Hinyu. After absorbing 3-7 order immortal pattern, Hinyu managed to awaken the second arm of Jairus, and he was now focused on increasing his cultivation phase in order to break through to the delusion realm for real. Armed with the high level pill that Zhao Xuan Er gave to him, Hinyu was able to break through to the first level of the delusional realm. Cultivator Xime defected into 7 realms, start from spiritual, delusional, shattering, reunification, ascension, sanctification, and supreme in the last. Armed with the Jairus arm and the tier 4 God of War spear, Hinyu is now able to take on enemies at the 5th level of the delusional realm. Even if the opponent was at the peak of the delusional realm, Hinyu was still able to kill him. And if it was for a life and death battle, Hinyu was able to kill an opponent at the first level of Shattering Void Realm. There was still plenty of time for Hinyu to deploy, because in his past life, to reach this level, he had to wait until he was 40 years. While in his current life, he was able to reach this point at the age of 18. And when Hinyu entered the Shattering Void Realm, he will enter the Great Wastelands once again. The Great Wasteland is divided into 7 chasms, and each chasm is inhabited by beasts with different power. In his past life, due to an accident, Hinyu fell into the 7th abyss. This is the core of the Great Wasteland, and this is where Hinyu obtained a very extraordinary inheritance. Hinyu couldn't wait to resurrect his old friends one by one. In this life too, Hinyu had the opportunity to resurrect the Ice Beast, something that Hinyu couldn't do in his past life. Someone suddenly knocked on Hinyu's room. It turned out she is a Wu Yue, who returned after running the errand from Hinyu. Hinyu asked the Wu sister to go to the death sect and slaughter them after Wu Shiren's death. Inside the stolen treasure, it turned out that there are remnants of the non-legged Golden Cross. After obtaining a share of the non-legged Golden Cross, Hinyu handed over all the spoil to the Wu sister. What more excitement will Hinyu show? Let's watch the next chapter of Manhwa Supreme of Tyrant, or Aka Heavenly Conqueror, in the following video. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel because I will update in this chapter for the moment, and don't skip us in the video, and see you in the next video. Bye. Why do I, baby, why do I love the touch but never love the feeling? Why do I, baby, why do I love the way you are but always leave me? Why do I, baby, why do I?
staying up when I